Trap House Legend Series, The Pride of San Antonio, 5'11", 205-pound wishbone quarterback, Thomas Lott. Let's trap about it. I have been making a lot of recruit trail videos lately, and if you've seen any of them, there is no way you haven't heard about how I believe that these past two recruitment classes at OU have been second to none. But don't take that as a slight or a shot of disrespect to those that paved the way for the program, especially classes like that freshman class of 1975 at OU. The recruiting class of 75 bears legendary names like George Cumbie, the great Billy Sims, Reggie Kinlaw, and Darryl Hunt. But the leader of that class was a tough-as-nails kid from San Antonio, Texas, who transitioned from running back to quarterback late in his high school career. That man was Thomas Lott, the ultra-competitor. One of my favorite quotes from Lott is, "There are so many intriguing things that happen in a football season. You've got to go in and play your hardest, because when the game is over with, there are no redos. You better enjoy it and better do the best you can do." Lott was at the helm for the Sooners from 1976 to 1978 with a compiled record of 30 wins, 5 losses, and 1 tie, before succumbing to an Arkansas upset in the Orange Bowl. The following year, after retooling for 78, the Sooners were even better. But a fumble-ridden day in Nebraska, in which the Sooners put the pigskin on the ground 9 times in total, in which the Cornhuskers recovered for 6 of them. Those ball handling miscues that caused the Sooners to fall to Nebraska 17-14 on the road at that. Some things you never forget. Lott was quoted around 20 years after that ball game saying this, "We won a lot of games, but that Nebraska game, man, that one still bothers me." Even now in 2021, bro, people still talk about Thomas and his trademark bandanas, his poetic motionary display while orchestrating Coach Switzer's wishbone attack. At OU, Thomas Lott amassed over 3,000 yards from scrimmage. But in my eyes, his greatest feat was just being Thomas Lott, the leader. Watching film of Lott, his passion for the game exudes through the screen, bro, even in black and white. His resistance of capitulation while carrying the football, it's motivating, man. So your boy Big Trap want to give a big Sooner salute to a true OG, a big homie, big inspiration, a guy I love to show film of to the young kids, just about playing the game with passion, playing it the right way, getting up after tough times, after mistakes. So just a big shout out, man. Thomas Lott, Boomer Sooner, Trap House.